welcome to Paul Hall. We are going to ask you if you can please take this moment to turn your cell phones off or any other electronic devices you may have. Just to let you know, there will not be an intermission between the two pieces. However, there will be a brief pause. And there is no audio recording, video recording, or photography permitted. If you need to leave, we ask that you do so in between pieces through these side doors. Thank you so much and enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. monumental masterpiece of piano composition. Rachmaninoff's Etude Tableau, it's a strange combination of etudes, which are musical studies, and tableau, paintings. Ever since this set of pieces was written, people have wondered what the paintings behind the pieces were. Well, thanks to Italian composer and violinist Respighi, to whom Rachmaninoff gave the permission to orchestrate some of these pieces, we do know what some of them are supposed to be about. For example, Opus 33, number 6, is a fair with all its celebrations and festivities. Opus 39, number 2, is the Sea and Seagulls. Number 6 is the Little Red Riding Hood and the Wolf. Number 7 is a funeral procession, and number 9, an Oriental March. It's important for us to remember that Rachmaninoff never wrote programmatic music in the strict sense of the word, in that the music itself doesn't exactly describe the painting or the story, but rather he used the painting as an inspiration to initiate his compositional process. So I think it would be helpful if we all have our little own images and paintings in your heads while we listen to these pieces. I really want to express my deepest gratitude towards my mentors and professors. They have given me invaluable advices and helped me grow and mature as an artist. I also want to thank my parents and my family, without whose support I wouldn't be standing here today. And last but not least, my colleagues and friends who share my passion of music. Now, without further ado, Rachmaninoff Etude Tableau, Opus 39.
Thank you. Thank you.